Why are you the only man who wants to stay with me?
I don't know.
But you do?
I do.
That's good.
Yeah.
Why is Mom so different around other people?
I think this is who she is.
You love me.
Of course.
You're not born.
No. The fact that she's comfortable flaunting all these relationships around all of us, you're better than that.
She's different. That's what I like about her.
I just want to feel joy in my life.
You want to tell me why you didn't come home last night?
Not really.
This isn't a game, Melinda.
It's always been a game. The truth is, if you were married to anyone else, you'd be so bored, you'd kill yourself. Just happy.
God, I hope so.
This work is incredible.
Well, that's my favorite part about taking photos. You wander and find places like this. It makes me a little delirious.
Kind of like what your eyes are doing to me right now. That's really cheesy.
No, it was a little cheesy.
Maybe I'll see you here again sometime.
You said he was cute. Emojis are cute. That guy is melting my sunglasses, Tess.
I think you could sell this stuff, but there is something that's missing from, like, all of your photos. You. I love you, Tessa.
Welcome back to the world of the living.
Maybe you don't like talking too much about yourself.
I can't believe he's gone.
Told me that you were thinking about someone else.
I just wish I could see him one more time, even for a minute. If you loved him, and he knew that.
I don't understand.
What is happening?
When the separation is dramatic, there's unfinished business. He's in the in-between. He's reaching out to you. Reach back.
Your ghost hunting assistant has arrived.
A Ouija board.
Oh my god, I moved. Sorry, that was me.
If you do manage to cross, there may be no way back.
I'm gonna find him.
I'm still here, Tess.
Officers down in front of the bank. Automatic weapons being fired.
Easy, 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 easy.
You wanna drive or can I drive?
Bank robbery suspects have taken an ambulance.
I got a cop shot. Gotta get him to the hospital.
We're doing hostages now. I came to you for a loan.
You're my brother. Have I ever gotten you anything that I couldn't get you out of?
Lock everything down.
We're just trying to get home.
We don't get to walk off into the sunset.
I have a plan.
suspects.
Woo. Gotta chill out.
Hit me up.
What's going on in there? These guys are nut jobs.
Right here it is! Sailing
takes me away to where I always wanted to be.
Hey, what's up, big guy? Just waking up? Just you wait
and see. Does your wife know you're Rob Banks?
I'm sorry, brother. It's the best of me. Sorry that I brought you into this. Takes me away. I just wanted things to be the way they used to be.
We are trying to save you.
I'm gonna get you back home, little brother. And get everybody home.
What do you know about the Sierra program?
Reckless mystery men you guys send in when you can't officially send anyone else.
The gray men.
Lloyd. They got an urgent locate and destroy.
That could be fun. The man's got some street cred.
You hurt?
I mean, my ego's a little bruised.
They have something they really want.
What's your gut?
It's gonna be my funeral you're going to next.
You wanna make an omelet? You gotta kill some people.
You must be Lloyd.
What gave it away?
The trash stash. It leans Lloyd.
Put a hit so big on your boy's head that even his most loyal allies won't hesitate to drop a dime. Every grade A wet team from here to Legion will be vying for the prestige of killing the infamous Sierra Saints. I can kill anybody. Maybe not anybody.
This is not real. This is not real. This is not real.
This isn't happening.
Kate, tell me this isn't really happening.
I hear there's something you don't like the looks of.
We discovered a very large comet.
Oh, good for you.
It's headed directly towards Earth.
This comet is what we call a planet killer.
At this exact moment, I say we sit tight and assess.
Sit tight and assess?
Sit tight.
And then assess. The sit tight part comes first, then you gotta digest it. That's the assessment period.
This is the worst news in the history of humanity. He just blew us off.
What are we gonna do? We have to release the information.
So we just leak it.
Guests today have made a pretty big discovery in space.
How big is this thing going? I can't destroy my ex-wife's house. Is that possible?
There's a 100% chance that we're all going to die.
Hey.
Well, the handsome astronomer can come back anytime, but the yelling lady, not so much.
We're going to get the news out there one way or another.
It's real and it's coming.
FBI! Jesus Christ, you could have just called me.
This comet contains $30 trillion worth of material.
What do trillions of dollars matter if we're all going to die?
Oh, no, this what is if we're rich? That would be terrible.
You guys discovered a comet? I have a tattoo of a shooting star on my back.
Oh, that's terrific.
This could be a complete disaster.
This is already a disaster.
You know that girl from YFTV said we're all gonna die?
No.
Yo, bro!